So we've talked about three methods of lifting a rock of 100 kilograms by 1 meter. If we just want to lift the rock, well, our force has to balance the weight, which means we're going to need a 1,000 newton force, and we're going to have to exert that force over 1 meter, exactly the height of the table. If we used a pulley, we had a few options. Well, if it was a simple pulley with one connection point, we'd have to exert a force of 1,000 newtons over the full distance of 1 meter. If it was a double pulley, we had to exert half that force, but over twice the distance, and so on. If we use an inclined plane, well, if the angle was 30 degrees, we'd have to exert a force of 500 newtons over a distance of 2 meters. There is a deep and fundamental pattern emerging here. 1,000 times 1, 1,000 times 1, 500 times 2, 250 times 4, 333 times 3, and so on. And now it's time for the breakthrough. For all of these seemingly entirely different ways of moving this block up by a height of 1 meter, something is constant. The force times the distance is always equal to 1,000. 1,000 times 1, 333 times 3, 500 times 2, it doesn't matter. These are all giving you a value of 1,000. This quantity, force times distance, is so important that we're going to give it its own name. We're going to call it work.